Hello everyone, I am a podcasting jockey, Rishabh. Today I am going to tell you one of the motivational stories, that is bank account. So, I welcome you all to the motivational podcast show. Today's story will be on the bank account. So, let's start it. Imagine there is a bank with a credit in your account each morning with 86,400 and carries over no balance from day to day. Allows you to keep no cash balance and every evening cancel whatever part of the amount you failed to use during the day. What would you do? Draw the pence of the course? Well, everyone has such a bank. Its name is time. Every morning it credits you with 86,400 seconds and every night it writes off as the lost whatever of you do this. You failed to invest to the good purpose. It carries over no balance. It allows no overdraft. Each day it opens new account for you. Every night it burns the record of the day. If you fail to use the day's deposit, the loss is yours. There is no going back. There is no drawing against the tomorrow. Therefore, there is never not enough time or too much time. Time manages decided by us alone and nobody else. It is never a case of us not having the enough time to do things, but a case of whether we want to do it or not. So my dear friends, I want to tell you that use your time very usefully so that you will never fall short of time. If you like the story, do like, share and comment. Thank you.